Yeah, he's a cracker.
Hey guys, how you going? Well, I just sat on those wallows for the second time. It's the first day of our 4-day hunt for early September. Oh man, I'm buggered. Whew. Anyway, this guy, I heard him coming and he actually went into a wallow below me. And you can see the mud, it's fresh on his antlers there. And anyway, I thought he was gonna stay there and move on down another game trail, which I was gonna sit on earlier, but decided not to. But anyway, as you can see, he's had a little wallow at the bottom one, and then he's cranked it up to me. He was fairly going when I got him, but anyway, he's down. Sensational. Good heart shot, like straight through the shoulder, like perfect placement. And he ran past me at about probably 30 metres, so I gave him another one which was about here, so it's come right through. I couldn't be happier. So happy, it's gold. Anyway, much like my last one really, fairly well formed here, short on the top, but a good head, like he's really good, I'm really happy with that. Anyway, the fun begins. It's 1.3 k's to camp, it's getting dark, and I've still got to cape this baby and probably come back tomorrow for the meat. It's too much meat here to leave. It'd be a shame. But anyway, cheers, happy days. Hey guys, how you going? Well, it's day two. I haven't had much of a morning hunt. It's been a bit overcast this morning, but now the sun's boring out. It's about 10:30, I suppose. And I've just walked into the deer I shot last night and managed to get the legs and the back straps out. Anyway, I've got a long way, but go back to camp. It's gonna be a beautiful day. I think the rest of the day is gonna be spent doing a bit of fishing. And just relaxing, because I'm pretty much knackered now. Anyway, it's been great. Cheers. Hey guys, how you going? Well, day two of the hunt, and I'm sitting on the side of the dam, waiting for the others to turn up and hopefully pick me up. So I've been here for half an hour or so. Unfortunately, fortunately for them, they're bow hunters, so I can't even tell whether they've had a shot. I hope they have. It'd be great. I'd love to see. Love to see the boys get a kill, but anyway, here I am, I'm nice and warm, I've got food, I've got water, and just enjoying the scenery really. So it's getting darker and darker and darker. Here I am. But anyway, there you go. I'm having fun. Couldn't get better. Happy days.
Why doesn't anyone want a picture of my humble old vegetables?
I got
They're
one.
In it.
Yeah, I got it. I got it.
Don't fool us out, mate. Please.
Is it a chance that we're going to have after tomorrow and then you're back in my house and it's not just like a crazy fucking brick?
Thanks for the veggies. Josh, you've done well. I can't wait. Josh's contribution. Excellent work, mate. Excellent. Back to the real thing.
Sambar back straps.
That's it. Brought to you by Ozspin.
Well done, Nate.
Wrapped in bacon.
Doesn't get much better than that.
Well, brown trout.
Brown, yeah.
On the lake history for an hour and a half, wasn't it?
Yeah.